Good evening. The Oklahoma Highway Patrol has set up roadblock.
And right now, looking into the weekend, it looks like it'll be just as nice. We'll be back with more news right after this.